The best GPUs in 2024. Buy or wait for the next generation. Welcome to our guide on the best GPUs of 2024, helping you decide whether to buy now or wait. With the current stagnation in the PC graphics card market, it's crucial to find the best value for your budget amid slow releases and pricing challenges. Whether you're building a new PC or upgrading an old GPU, we're here to help. The big question is whether to buy a GPU now or wait for next generation models. It largely depends on your current GPU's performance and your specific needs. High-end GPUs are worth waiting for since NVIDIA's RTX 50 series and AMD's RDNA 4 are expected within the next year. For high-end GPU buyers, waiting is advised as the RTX 50 series and AMD's upcoming offerings are set to launch soon. However, if you're considering mid-range or budget GPUs, it might be a long wait, and purchasing now could be justified, especially if prices are stable. If you're ready to buy now, we have recommendations across various price points. For top-tier performance, the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4090 remains the best choice, despite its high price. In the $1,000 range, the GeForce RTX 4080 Super is the superior option if ray tracing is important to you. In the $700 to $800 range, the Radeon RX 7900 XT offers good value, especially if rasterization performance is a priority. Alternatively, the GeForce RTX 4070 Ti Super is better for ray tracing enthusiasts. For mid-range options, between $450 and $600, the GeForce RTX 4070 Super and Radeon RX 7800 XT both offer compelling performance. For a budget around $300 to $400, the Radeon RX 7700 XT or RX 6800 is recommended, depending on availability in your area. These options provide solid performance with adequate VRAM for the price. At the mainstream $300 level, the Radeon 6750 XT stands out as a strong performer against its competitors.